Erik ten Hag explains shock defensive decision in Aston Villa clash. Manchester United boss Erik ten Hag has made a shock inclusion in the starting 11 by dropping Matthijs de Ligt and Lisandro Martinez for the Aston Villa clash. Harry Maguire and Jonny Evans replace them. Ten Hag explained the decision as part of rotation and addressing the opponent's needs. He denied that job pressure influenced his choice, emphasizing the importance of improving the team's form. Please subscribe to my channel.